Again with my gameplay, and we are up in Sons of the Forest. Man, I've been so hyped for this game, and everything has gone so well for the most part. I mean, besides a few hiccups here and there, everything went by, and surprisingly, I didn't die officially. I got knocked out, and I got taken to the camp. And then I cut loose and I made it back here. So, you know what I'm saying? That's pretty big. She's over here galloping. I thought it was a deer. I don't know why I did. Yeah, man, so we still in it. We got everything built up. I don't know how fast winter hits. So I just wanted to be somewhat prepared for winter. So just trying to get a winter hot box made, a little bit more of this spread out, and then gonna start adventuring on the map. Yeah, end of the week, I went and did a big hunting spree. Conveniently, a elk got stuck in this little crevice right here. I shot him up, and so I got cooked meat. And I got meat on there, and I used a bunch too, because the elk gives you a lot. So I was really big. I'm stacked right now. We're chilling. Me get see what all berries, rocks, fire. Take a break. It's just more logs. Wait a minute. Now I got a better idea. Come up here. I want you to clear this section. I bet. We got action. Oof. Take this fight at a different spot. He's gonna keep rushing at him. Yeah, come on. Fuck. How did that not hit you just now? What? What? Jesus, how many does he have to take? Jesus. Miss one of those. Ugh. Sometimes they'll drop a little skin pouch. Who's first? What? That's it. Okay. Yeah, the last day and a half or so, I just spent collecting small rocks, sticks, feathers, putting them all. Might try. Let me heal first. Jesus. Oh, might be in luck. Oh, yes. That's a different one. Yeah, I don't think we. I got lucky killing that little one. He got stuck, kind of like that one other did. Yeah, it's a lost cause with this. It took so many arrows. And then wait a second, can I poison? I'm gonna need a mushrooms. I think if I eat that I die, don't That's how the last game was. I don't know if I wanna risk that. These are the skin pouches that you get from your kills. Where this one? Twin berries. A individual coin. Okay. Nice. I got a coin. Probably the best thing out of the pouch is just gone. I guess you could use it for like some kind of bomb. Assuming. Can I eat these mushrooms? I'm so curious. I don't want to risk it. Risk it for the biscuit. Oh, we just. Yeah, see. Don't eat those. Doesn't take away that much, but still probably not the best. Yeah. If we get a pot or something, if we can cook it. Turtles. Whoa, some serious lagging. Thought I saw Cam, but I just was talking about that. Alright, let's go. Oh, he jumped over me. Oh. I don't know if I have enough ammo for him. But I did see something I want. Rope. Yoink. Major. Bag. Eat it. Go. I don't even know what I want to make now. There's so many options. I've been looking for that rope forever. They're gonna chase me. Fair enough. How did that not get it? Oyster. Fair enough. All right, forget this. Even if I hit that shot, I don't think that's like worth all the time and the effort. Well, if you can't poison, your arrows, I don't see what the point is of those poisonous mushrooms. Doesn't make much sense at all. Might be coming in a later update. I'll just keep them on me. They're supposed to be updating this game a lot. What are you doing? Let's go to that blinking light. I was gonna clear that camp until I saw the big dude. I was like, nah, I'm not doing this. Five or six normal cannibals, I'm all up for it. But until I get some, like, firepower, I'm not taking that big dude on. I'm not risking it, especially since... We're going so smoothly right now. Just to do something dumb and die with for it, I don't know. It's not worth it. Just run around, see if I can catch a couple... rabbits and squirrels or something on the way to that little blinking light. Yeah, they have straight up bombarded my last spot. There's so many of them, and there's nothing over there, so it's not even worth fighting over. Alright, again, the whole reason I got that spot is because I thought there would be fish there. Wasn't even fish there. So... Yoink. I'm off. I seem to be too keen on chasing. They kind of just come into your stuff and hold it down. I saw you. Did you see that? Yes, he did. He saw it. He 100% saw that. I got my arrow back. I gotta land this drop on something. Maybe they got a target you can build. Oh, I overshot it. Picks up the stick. What are you doing? Take all of that. Horse tail. More of it. Let's try eating one, wherever it's at. Great, now when I want to eat one, there's none. What? Jesus. Fight me to the death over this squirrel. This is my squirrel. Go on somewhere. What are you thinking? That is not what I wanted you to do. Arrows does not stop. Oh my god. I'm mad they don't have a weapon. None of them drop any weapons. It's getting old. What? didn't even see anything worthwhile in that camp. It just looks like a camp. Jeez, and that wind. It's killer. Okay, now that I've officially gotten distracted and sent off course. Jesus. That's it. I need a shovel. Where is this damn shovel at? I've seen this shovel sign over and over. Hidden in my inventory, so Jesus, nothing. I don't know. I need a shovel. I don't know where to get the shovel at. Quite a little trek home. If we go straight there, we'll get there by nightfall. Through the storm. There it is. See, and I called it right at nightfall. You know what I'm talking about? Hey, yo, they done. They tore this down? Jeez, what was this, you? I don't know, I don't feel like that was the elk. Oh, that was close. I feel like something else did this. Got logs over here, right? Yes. Nice. I don't know, something else did this. I don't think that was the elk. Kicking my door while I was gone. Oh god, put the lighter away. Got it. Yes. Okay, that one. Oh. Yeah. I'm about to say that one doesn't want to be cut. Is that as big as the stack will go? Oops. Oh, for the blood. Okay, so stack the firewood far apart. Yeah, trying to keep them kind of apart. I don't know why I thought I would just get that one. Okay, gotta call this. Oh my God. Why is anyone else? There it is. It's this hill. Now, what to do? Cook this meat. That's what I really need to do. I can't believe that other meat ain't good yet. Or dry yet. Oh, it is. Nice. Maybe. Or I take all that on. Can actually start trying this. Oh, and their back doors. Oh no, but yeah, something attacked. Cool. I'm kind of missing my log sleds, but I guess to get Calvin, probably better trade. Preparing for winter. It's interesting how you stretched that log just now. Place stairs there, which kind of sucks. But scratch, ow, scratch that. Go this way. Some serious lag, oh my god. Okay, fair enough. Oh, whoops. Much better. Okay, so I had to put a log there to make it even and then take off the extra and put another whole log there to make it even again. One's bothering me. Fair enough. Can I not do nothing on this either? Oh, because that's not a whole log, that's why I couldn't do anything with it. Yeah, wouldn't need my log sleds back. Oh, that fit perfectly. I don't think I'll. What is this still doing here? Fair enough, that just kept on going and going. Like it. I bet. I kind of just want to extend this one and just give it like a honeycomb around that the part that I want to keep alive. But I'll wait till it regrows then to actually do any of that. Yo, what the, bruh. Kelvin is killing me. This is about it. Last two logs. Alright, this steady, steady progression. Love it. I'll move this drying rack probably after this set. I might move it here. Maybe? I don't know. I'm also gonna see how far it's gonna let me go into the water. I think there's a certain building structure that you can use in water. Struts. Let's see how that does in the water. Using half logs. What evidently you're supposed to do is take it, split it in half long ways. Yeah, like this. And yeah, I'll work with that. But anyway, yeah, man. Having a great time in Sons of the Forest, man. I've been waiting on this game. I don't know if you can tell, but boy, been up for a while at it now, and yeah, pretty much did the whole first week straight, no rest, and only died one time. And technically I didn't die, technically I got knocked out, so they let me live, and that's where they fucked up at. because I'm still alive. But yeah, if you liking the content, man, and you liking the channel, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. It's your boy up, bro. Peace.